doesn't pull on the leash anymore. He heals pretty well. We can't wait to start taking him out and working with him.